splendor of God. Behold the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Like jasper. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb. They had a massive honor of the where 12 angels were stationed, and on which names were inscribed. The names of the 12 tribes of the children of Israel. There were 3 gates facing east, 3 north, 3 south, and 3 west. The wall of the city had 12 courses of stone as its foundation, on which were inscribed the 12 names of the 12 apostles of the Lamb.
Whoever eats my flesh and drinks my blood has eternal life, says the Lord, and I will raise him up on the last day.
Those who cannot now receive Jesus, blessed are you.